Hey everybody, this is Cappy Smack coming to you from Star Trek Online on PC. We're going to do the new Delta Recruit. There are some extra bennies when you have a Delta Recruit on your account, and I happen to have a slot or two. So I'm going to go ahead and make a character, and we're going to see how this works. I got one of everything else. So we're gonna make her a tactical human, I think. Vulcan tactical officer, it seems. Okay. It's a very specious thing to say. Honey, you gotta be in. Not sure why I like chicks with ponytails, but it looks like I do. Alright, let's do something about her body. It's gotta be a buxom broad, sorry. That's what it has to be. Make her a big gal. With a tiny stomach and little hips. Big chest. Small waist. Little teeny tiny hips. Let's see what we have is uniform. Yep, I think that works. Thank you. gotta have a sense of humor. Yep, I think I need to play the tutorial.
People you can interact with have icons above their heads. You can press the interaction key.
Lieutenant, we've located the wreckage. Not so fast.
Delta recruits start out as TOS.
Did you find a suitable landing area? Excellent. I've assigned Ensign Mears to your landing.
Reporting for duty. Let's see. M-class plane.
Well, there it is.
Your mini-map shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map. Interactable items have a glow around them. Walk up and press F to interact with the phaser to pick it up.
More than enough for me. Right by her. That's embarrassing.
Ensign Mears, reporting as ordered. I was one of the so-called Galileo 7, a science team sent to study the Murasaki effect. Our shuttle crashed on Taurus 2. Not all of us made it back to the Enterprise alive. Thank you.
Shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map if you are far away from your objective. To sprint, tap the shift key while moving.
Is that a warp nacelle? Wow.
Use the V key to find anomalies.
It is.
Definitely Federation.
Thank you.
crash shuttle. What's... Lieutenant, you won't be able to get close enough to revive me.
Thank you. We...
Forrest, look out!
Yep, it's a red shirt.
Dr. Phineas Grogan, you're telling... Am I glad those supplies you brought?
There are some rifles in that crate. We should show the survivors how to shoot them. I'll set up some targets while you get ready.
A phaser? I've never shot one of these before.
Wait, you want me to shoot this?
Equipped weapons by pressing Z.
The targets are ready, Lieutenant.
Your weapon has an alternate fire mode. The effect of this mode varies by weapon. Activate secondary fire by pressing 2 or clicking the icon.
It gives me a lot more control.
Wow, thanks. That feels a lot better.
Remember, your weapon has an alternate fire mode. The effect of this mode varies by weapon. Activate secondary fire by pressing 2 or clicking the icon.
They're right behind me! We need to get these people to safety. Lieutenant, we've held them off so- Shut the doors! They're right behind us! Okay, last time I- You did it! Lieutenant, it worked! The Taurians ambushed us.
I was thinking.
Delta Recruit works the same as Temporal Agent. As long as you've got one Delta Recruit on your account, all of your characters will get benefits. But your Delta Recruit has to go through the story, level up, That can be done pretty quickly.
Torians appear to be in a late Stone Age state of development.
Works really well to unlock
now.
The Delta Recruit, play through the first mission, and then wait for an extra XP weekend or whatever. Or if you like the game, you know, just play it. It's pretty easy. There are some missions that can be a little bit of a challenge, but by and large, it's a pretty easy game.
Am I seeing things? Because those guys pick.
I'm really not intending this to be a tutorial. I'm just showing the process.
Bring it to me. I have some experience decrypting Klingon data. Huh. My little sister's diary was harder to decrypt.
Captain.
Looks like the Klingon.
Some combat, but I'm using just the weapons I got from the game. Taking some damage. And of course, I'm a lifetime subscriber on this account and on both the Xbox and PS4 Pro, Xbox One X.
We're ready to go when you are. Are you ready to board the shuttle, Lieutenant?
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
I think that means I've leveled up twice.
thought I'd be...
Bridge to shuttle bay. Please respond.
Well, now it's time to get my own command.
We have some uninvited guests, Lieutenant. Start with the engine.
I'm remembering an old Earth adage about... We'll handle these turbines. Sounds like you're needed in the engineering lab.
I'll cover you while you clear out the lab, Lieutenant.
Well, sure, go sweat.
Plasma conduits reinitialized. Auxiliary power restored. Now clear out that armor. Secure engineering next, if you can.
We clear the rest of the deck, Lieutenant.
Nice work.
Some missions in Star Trek Online will change based on your career track. Engine.
Weapon power relays are up and running. Charge all phaser vents. I need you on the bridge.
Sir, incoming transmission.
Federation starship. This is Captain Kor. Surrender if you must, but I'd rather you fight with honor.
Good work, Lieutenant. The Klingons will think twice before they try to board this ship again. Now take the helm. We need to get to a friend.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Sensors are picking up Klingon power.
Increase your speed using E. Decrease your ship's speed by using Q.
Science report coming in now.
Use your torpedo to attack enemies who are... W and S to move up or down. Use A and D to move left or right.
Looks like this one is shielded, though.
You must be within 10 kilometers of an enemy to attack it. Use your phaser beam to weaken shielded targets. Activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Deactivate full impulse by clicking... when their shield is down.
Thanks for everything. Good luck with the clip.
Lieutenant, I've made some modifications.
Remember that you can activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Deactivate full impulse by clicking on it again. Activate high yield torpedo by clicking on the icon or using all high yield torpedo to increase the power of the next torpedo attack for 30 seconds.
Your head will decorate my bridge!
Shield have failed.
To fight beside the Wolfie, and now you will die with him as well.
Thank you for your assistance. Congratulations.
We're done, Lieutenant. Starfleet Command wants us and Enterprise back for a debriefing on this mission.
Captain Garrick wants to see you in his office, Lieutenant.
It's been a pleasure working with you.
If you're going into the lion's den, you'll need...
That was some fine work back there, friend. It's not every day one walks away from a... must be...
You were in Starfleet Academy.
May the great bird of the galaxy bless your planet.
Lieutenant O'Hara of the Starship Enterprise.
Thanks for coming. I have some good news to share. First off, Fleet promoted me to Admiral. I'll be working with Deep Space Command on several exploration initiatives there. Our ship's going to need a new captain. I've talked it over with Command, and they agree with my recommendation. You. Congratulations, my friend. I know the ship will be in good hands once I'm away. Don't think you've gotten rid of me, though. I plan on keeping you plenty busy out there.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. Every generation, Starfleet officers hear the call of duty. Hidden dangers lurk in space, and the threat of Klingon attack has made even the most stout-hearted reconsider their choice to travel throughout the stars. A last-ditch effort to find a common ground could end this conflict, but there are many who oppose peace. If the Federation is to be saved from chaos, new officers will need to take up the task of restoring peace. Live long and prosper, Lieutenant. Congratulations, Lieutenant.
don't have anything for you today.
Your mini-map shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map if you are far away from your objective.
I know that being a starship captain is a big responsibility. Stay safe.
You have just earned your first skill points. Click here to learn more.
I have some new orders for you.
All right, well, that is the opening mission, and I have a Delta recruit. And so now I'm going to go check out what my other characters are doing. So I'm going to change character and see if I go talk to the guy who's supposed to give my other characters their bennies whenever this character moves up. So let's check them out. Alright. Let's go check the guy out. And the guy over here is a temporal agent.
Greetings. How can I assist you today? Or in the future?
Well, I think I have to take my new Delta recruit through more missions, and I'm going to do that later. So for now, this is Cappy Smack signing off. But we'll check you next time.